at that cat coming down.
I don't know, but it sounds to me like that crooked man with the bone.
He'll have himself a ball.
Burned Elementary, in conjunction with the PBIS department, is launching the Be a Star campaign to reinforce the district's focus on safety while you're on your own and or during the reopening of schools. The Be a Star campaign encourages and teaches students, staff, parents, and community stakeholders the district's safety expectations in order to remain healthy. School and learning are great sports because they allow you to work on both your own skills while improving the skills of the team. When the day of the game arrives and you are lacing up for a great year, make sure you are healthy and focused. The more prepared you are for a game, the better you will perform. While it is essential that players are mentally ready for the game, it is also important that players are physically prepared to compete. Although everyone struggles in different ways, there is a right way to physically prepare for the game. General strategies, which you should adopt as legit, include S. Social distancing from your peers is defined as standing or sitting at least 6 feet apart from one another. T. Temperature check is required when entering the school building every day. If you have a body temperature of 100.4 or higher, you must go home. A. Always mask up when entering a school building or any district facility. Every student, staff, parent, and visitor must wear a face mask covering the nose and mouth to the greatest extent possible in order to prevent the spread of germs. R. Rinse and wash hands for 20 seconds several times a day. First, rinse your hands with water, then squirt soap into your hands and rub them together until your hands are completely lathered. Wash for 20 seconds, then rinse your hands with water and dry them with a paper towel. Get in your zone. Your zone is your sweet spot where everything just feels right. In order to enter your zone, you must clear your head, focus on the task at hand, and be a star to stay healthy. We encourage you to always be a star, whether entering a Bibb County school property or out in public. We thank you for your partnership in helping us to keep our students and staff safe.
Yes, that was that cat, all right.